He's kind of a big deal around here. This big old rescued basset hound rules the roost. Everyone who comes in to Vogt Carpet One Floor and Home Store gets a howling good greeting. And his human is the top dog of this establishment.
And he has a good day at the office, too. I mean, he's got his schedule down. So he, when he goes on calls, when John goes on calls, weather permitting. But when they come back, when the mail lady's there, he's got the mail lady trained. He'll wait by the front door and bark and howl. And she comes in the front door, gives him a treat. He runs down the stairs when customers come in, or ones that he recognizes sometimes. So he loves coming. He wouldn't be happy if he was at home during the day.
Now, he does loves his job and he loves people, but he's your dog, right?
Yeah, he's my dog.
He watches for you.
Yeah, he does.
And he sleeps with you?
Oh, yeah. Except he didn't, when he's asleep, he doesn't like to be disturbed. If I move around too much, and he'll get in, he's got a chair in the den that he'll get in and go to his chair.
So he's pretty much got, he rules the roost.
Yeah, he rules the roost.
He was even the star of a commercial recently. Elvis was a trooper, although dog-tired after the TV shoot. But don't think it's all work and no play. Elvis has a luxurious pad with his dad. He gets lots of food, treats, and love at home. He's also been an inspiration and best friend to his human.
So he's having a good life.
Yeah,
he's good for business.
Yeah.
There's nothing bad about him. And he's your best friend?
Oh, he is.
What does this dog give you personally? What does he give you?
Oh, he just gives me company. I don't know what I'd do without him. He just thinks he should go with me every place I go, and he tells me when I'm not going the right way. And he about a block from the office, or two blocks from the office, he knows, he tells me we're almost there. He'll talk to you. He'll tell you what he wants. He definitely lets you know what he wants.
He didn't come with the name Elvis. Where'd you get the name Elvis?
At the Humane Society, they named him Roy. I don't know where they got that name. I didn't like Roy. So I changed his name to Elvis. He ain't nothing about a hound dog.
Elvis is the king, no doubt about it. Oh, yes, and he sings, too, just like his namesake.